Hello, I'm Nitin Rao, and thank you for visiting this video. Just a few months back, I saw two advertisements on my Facebook account. The first ad was of a tire company which was looking out for retired people for giving them a second career opportunity. Of course, it required investment and it also required space. And the second advertisement was of a life insurance company which positioned the opportunity of as a second career, but of course you had to pass the IRDA exam. For both these advertisements, I saw a lot of people were responding to those ads, which is very good. That means today the retired people will have the entrepreneurial streak and are willing to take risks. Retired people have three advantages. Number one, experience and the knowledge that comes with the experience. Let that be from any background. They might be from R&D, they might be from logistics, sales, accounts, whatever. They have that kind of knowledge which they have used for so many years. Number two is retired people can see the whole picture. A younger man or a younger individual would see a tree and miss the forest. Whereas a retired person can see the tree as well as the forest. They can see the whole picture, which helps them to maneuver themselves in front of obstacles. Number third, which I feel is one of the most important advantage that they have, and probably they are not even aware of it. They are, in today's jargon, influencers. People look upon them for advice. People are keen to know what they think of any issue. So they are influencers. Let it be a very small social circle or let it be a very big social circle. But the fact is that they are influencers. Now all these three advantages which I have said can really help them in network marketing. And they should seriously look at network marketing, whether they have taken a BRS or they are few years in their retirement. They should look at network marketing. Why? Number one, there is a very low investment. There is no risk, no manpower, no office, and it's easy, convenient, and will not take much of the time. Whatever I have said, if you think it's too good to be true, then take up network marketing and experience it yourself. The proof of the pudding lies in eating it. If whatever I have said up till now interests you, please write to the email ID mentioned below, or you can call on this number. Before I end, I request you to please subscribe to my channel, press the bell icon, share and like this video, share it liberally. And to end with a quote, retirement is not stopping work, but working on your living. Bye. See you till the next video.